Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. In this episode, we will be exposing PLA filament to bleach and finding out whether or not there will be an actual reaction once the PLA touches the bleach. I have no idea whether or not this experiment will work. My guess is that it would eat away the top layer of the PLA, and in return we will have a very smooth surface. Before we start the experiment, remember to use protective gear. Let's put on gloves and a mask. Now we are good to go. We'll pour the bleach into the mason jar first. I'm just going to pour just enough to cover up the cubes. Now that we have done that, we can drop the PLA cubes into it. Now we wait and hopefully something happens. It's been 5 hours now since I first dropped the cubes in. I wonder if anything happened. Let's take it out. Just from looking at it, it doesn't look like the outside changed at all. That being said, I'm not too sure if I just can't feel the difference, but it actually seems like it's a bit smoother compared to before. I'm not too sure whether or not it works, so let's put it back in and we'll leave it for a couple of days to see if it actually does something. Well, there we have it. We tried exposing filament to bleach and it seems like it's working, but I can't conclude whether or not it actually makes a difference from just a mere 5 hours. So I'll leave the conclusion till next week so that it can be exposed more to the bleach. In the meantime, let me know if you have any experiment suggestions. Before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkering U. The platform has a lot of teaching resources like 3D printing courses, Steam challenges, and CAD tutorials. So be sure to check it out. That's the end of our experiment. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment below. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.